All right, Wild Earth Child is back with another eco-friendly tip for Earth Month. When you are ready to get a new dog, instead of going to a breeder, why not check out one from your local animal shelter? That's where I got Ruby, and we love her to pieces. That is my eco-friendly tip, and this is Wild Earth Child, and I'll see you next time.